big screen behind me. Thought I'd done that already. Dear, dear, never mind. We can sort it. Had problems with the chroma key yesterday, didn't I? There we go. So, I wonder how things are going with people out there. How is everybody today? We have a couple of viewers already, which is nice. Audience.
Oh. Okay, try that. Is that me better? Right, forgot to put my microphone down. What a wally. Getting too old for this, maybe. There we go. Right. What should we do today, then? Just go straight in, I think. Yeah, I'll go to see Babs L'Amour. Eh? Oh dear. I thought I'd sorted that already. I just did. I swear I just did. Okay. Has it disappeared now? Nearly. Not good, is it? That will have to do. There we go. We'll okay that rather than just accepting it or just leaving it. Well, there we go. Erin, 21265. Hello, welcome to the stream. I've only just started, so I'm still making my final adjustments yet. Always seem to have a problem starting off for some silly reason. Anyway, we're here now. And we can get going. This is where we left Babes yesterday. Or Babe, I should say. Babe L'Amour. I think we just told her to go home because she was down here watching television. She's a very poor girl. And Snowy Gamer, hello. How are you today? I hope you're well. Just picking up where we left off yesterday, actually, Snowy Gamer. We sent the lady home because, we did send her home, I swear we did. Tell her to go home because we were just here to get her fun up, but now she also needs food, of all things. So, what's on the schedule for day while she makes her mind up where she wants to be? We should be playing Sims for the early part, and then when I start to get a bit fed up, I'll zoom off to Minecraft land, where we'll create a new land and play it out for a while. Just to be a little bit different. You've been so busy. Oh, that's good news, really, you know. It's always, you know, if you're working, you've got to count the pennies as they come in, and the only way to get the pennies to come in is by doing work. So, I'm very well. I've had a bit of a break. I'm sort of calling it a boredom break, if you like, because I get a bit exasperated with The Sims all the time, if that's all I'm streaming. But I got myself in the situation where all I was doing is coming in, streaming Sims, and doing not a lot else, and it just became a bit overpowering. So I had a couple of weeks off. I've decided that what I'm going to do is a bit of Minecraft as well, just to break the monotony, if you like. Although I still enjoy playing The Sims, playing it every day for a couple of 3 hours can be a bit monotonous. So yeah, we've got a bit of variation. Just to bring you up onto spec with this young lady here, which is Babe L'Amour. We started her off yesterday with an empty plot and built quite a sizable house. We run out of money as usual. No sooner had we started. We haven't even got carpet on the floor, we've got no wall decoration, but we did manage to get out and get a few plants in, which is good, because that's a good way of starting off. She has got a job. She is a secret agent, is what her job is. So she's just an agency clerk at the moment. Has to go to work in about 15 hours. But like all my Sims, I do like him to have a little bit of a garden just to subsidise the income a bit, because wages are very low at the start of the game. So, that's what we're doing, sort of. Let me see, Eludicrous. So, welcome back. Thank you very much for joining us this afternoon. And don't touch it for a while. Yeah, I think most of us are the same, Snowy Gamer. Run out? No, I've still got enough to spend. Oh, yeah, that's it, yeah. Yeah, forgot. You've thrown me completely off track. Never mind. Yes, and Eludicrous, welcome back. And I said that already. Still got enough to spend, right? I'm so worried about missing somebody's comment. I got told off, not last time, but the time before last. Because somebody made a comment a couple of times and I'd ignored it. And to be honest, I just didn't even see it. So I am trying not to have a repeat of that performance. It's good stuff. And I guess you're still learning. You know, I don't know how long you have to be a streamer before you say, well, I've been there, know it all now, and I've stopped learning. I think everybody just carries on learning, don't they? Oh, that's good. Level 3 is a gardener. That's supersonic. So I had quite a good day yesterday. We managed to get in and get the house built. I wasn't expecting to actually completely build the house. I thought I might have to append a couple of rooms later, but no, we decided to go down the alleyway of getting the house built and getting the walls up and that sort of thing. If we've got to keep our eye on her requirements, her essential requirements, the bladder, the fun, hunger, social energy and hygiene. So, it's we're doing that. She has to pop to the local gym to watch telly, which helps her funds significantly. We also have the basics in the house. Let me just show you in the house here. She's got a bed, she's got a table and chairs, she's got a kitchen, she's got a toilet and bathroom. I would really like, as soon as possible, to get a computer or some form of entertainment within the house, so we'll be looking to do that, and hopefully increasing the flowers that she's got in the garden to something half decent, and get it pop out and do some harvesting now. I don't want her to be solely dependent on the garden, so I'd like her to pursue her ambition somewhat, so that she becomes she comes good at what she's doing. People just don't. Yes, I'm gonna. That was actually a suggestion we had yesterday, Gamer. It's somebody said get yourself an easel and/or a computer. So we're going to go down the computer and the easel and see how we progress with that. Yeah, okay, so there we are. She's got a little bit in her bag now. Don't know how much that's going to be worth. 15 at 5. That's 75. Yeah, good. And a few. You see, it's only a little bit of money each time, but it's money each time, isn't it, at the end of the day? I was looking through my comments on YouTube this morning, and had one comment off somebody saying, "You're too old to do YouTube." So I it was in German, so I don't think I was meant to actually read it, so I put it through the translator, and the comment was, "You're too old to be doing YouTube." So I said, in actual fact, I couldn't see the requirements for a YouTube broadcaster, but I do gather that by your mentality, you're too young. So I don't know how well that's going to go down, but you got to fight back, haven't you? You know. I think the only time you're too old to be a YouTuber is when you're in that wooden box on the way to being melted, or whatever they do with you in this crematorium. That's when you're too old. And that can be at any age, can't it? So, yeah, I'll stick my finger up at that person, I'm afraid. Right, what are we saying here? Yeah, 1,000 each, yeah. And I agree with you, Gamer, it's similar, because if you... If you pursue the gardening, I mean, that's the one I found pretty much first time I ever played the game. I just happened to sell some good quality snapdragons, I think it was, and they were bringing in £2,000 and £3,000 a time, which was sort of every other day, I say pound, simoleons a time. That was every other day. So, well pleased with little bits of garden. Don't need the big spread that we have on other plots. I think she's doing well enough. She's got a job, she has to live within her means. Hopefully, anyway. Wow, that's all 7 clicked on. That's good. Will improve the quality. Yeah, it is, probably. Yeah, I could maybe agree with that sometimes, Gamer. It's, I mean, I have had some really beautiful comments as well, you know, let's put things into balance. I'm very fortunate the majority of comments people leave on YouTube are usually positive, but this one really, it was in German, and I thought, oh, I wonder what that says, you know, all sort of cheery and smiley, and then I put it in the translator, and I thought, what, can they say that? Is that not an ageist remark? Can they be prosecuted for it? So I gave my reply in German and English so they didn't have to go to the translator and find out what it was. Or maybe they even speak the language. But there we go. It's sorted anyway. I had somebody pop on yesterday as well and say, I don't like this stream. And before I had a chance to say anything, like, there was 4 or 5 of the followers say, well, go away then. Or was that similar effect anyway? Good stuff. Right, where's she at the moment? Nothing in the bag. When's her work due? That will be working 11 hours. Well, I tell you what, she's got time to nip around the local neighbourhood, I think, and just see if we can't pick up some gems. Because they can sell as well, can't they? Can't be sitting doing nothing, that's for sure. Little frog box there as well. Don't want to go too far away. Because she, like I say, she does have to go to work. So, this is all on the same block, isn't it? That's good. Make a fortune just walking around the houses. There we are. Let's see if we're up to date on the old... personally think gardening is more work. Yeah, it is, but it keeps you occupied. And you also have to keep a track as well on what you're doing, you know, how many plants that you have evolved in your garden, and sort out which are the best ones. I mean, I did try mushrooms one time. That's pretty, isn't it? And decided that mushrooms just weren't worth the effort that you put into them, so I don't bother with them anymore. I pick them and sell them for a simoleon each, you know. So we get 10 maybe off a bush or a plant. So that's 10 simoleons. At the end of the day, that buys a meal, doesn't it, for a small family. Shake it off. Oh, Howard, I am working on a big project. I'm filling Newcrest with fully furnished lots and a few families. Wow. Basic get right. Oh, do that, Gamer. Yeah, that sounds really interesting there. That would be something to see. I've been through my plot yesterday morning, actually, before I went streaming, and I got rid of a lot of stuff I don't really need anymore. I heard a funny noise in my speakers then. I don't know what it was. I hope it wasn't my sound breaking up, because before I started today it was breaking up, clicking on, clicking off, etc. Oh, apparently I sound okay. I have just been informed. The boss has told me. Good stuff. Right, so where are we now? Let's find out where she is. Come on, babe. Oh, you're chatting. Making friends. Oh, excuse me. Squamish. Oh, you already know her, obviously.
Clevar Samzo Dafuni.
Why is there all this negativity here?
Gibbic Nardu.
Ask about Gary.
Pimpina Umfra. Nibahana.
And Snowy Gamer again, I was hoping to create a mod that replaces you, Crash. Oh, right, okay. I wouldn't know where to begin, to be honest with you. Totally honest with you. I think, I can't remember if it was Sims 2 or Sims 3 that I had that we could make bits and pieces. We could alter, like, wallpapers and that sort of thing. I created a wallpaper that looked like, well, it wasn't one wallpaper, it was several wallpapers that did look as though it was ivy growing up from the centre of the wall, spreading outwards up the wall, which looked quite good. Made in about four parts, I think. A left side and a right side, two of each, and that you know, I used that quite a lot on several plots that I did. But when they brought out, it would have been Sims 2. So when they brought out Sims 3, obviously couldn't do anything at all because the mechanism or program that I used to do the alterations in didn't work anymore. So we're sort of back to square one with each time they bring it out. And I think probably the same will happen with Sims 4. People will invent little programs or routines or mods, as you call them, to do changes within the game. Then they'll bring out a new version where it just doesn't work, so all that energy sort of wasted. But do you think she looks a bit tired to you? Or is it just the way I'm looking at her? No. Oh, you can grow up to be a lovely plant if you really behave yourself. And if you don't behave yourself, I'll cut you down and make you nothing. Right, just while you're here, a bit of harvesting. Keep up to date. And is that... Wildcat. You haven't seen me for a long time. Oh, well, that's probably because I haven't really spent a lot of time streaming over the last 2 weeks. I was here yesterday for the first time in 2 weeks, so it was I've just given myself a break. I figured I was getting bored with the game by playing it so much, so I gave myself a couple of weeks off, and we're back on full strength again now, apart from this young lady who is absolutely tired out by the look of her, so she can go and sleep. Everything else is fine. Just trying to get enough money to give her a little bit more within her house, but you know, we've all got to start somewhere. And usually the bottom's the place where most of us start, isn't it? 50 simoleons, would you believe it? Les oignons. There's another 30 simoleons. Right, let's have a look at the 30 eggplant frog. Would you believe that? Strawberries. That's better, 145. Peach. And Simonite. There's no way she's better. Yeah, she is. Time must have sped past. And of course with this new... Oh, she's gone to work. Bless her. Hi Chewy there, welcome back this afternoon, and Twiglet as well. Have I missed some of these? I think I have. I've been too busy playing the game. Taking talking to the plants in a new level. Why not? Absolutely. And Twiglet, good afternoon to you. How's you, and how's George? Is he alright? Is he there with you, or is he out somewhere today? Dewey, welcome back. As I said, welcome, we didn't see you yesterday. What, the sim version you purchased? Is the deluxe version? Good lord, no. It's just the very basic version, Wildcat. It was one of my followers bought me an add-on pack, which is the...
Dag Dag!
Okay, why's she gone there? Has she lost it? It was the Romantic Garden, I think. Was it Romantic Garden? I don't know.
Piguna.
Sounds very ungrateful, that, doesn't it? Let me have a quick look in the downloadable content and see what's going on in here. That'll tell me what I've got. Because the brain is not working. Yeah, it is. There it is. Look, the romantic garden stuff. I've got that, and I've got the very basic pack, as well as the Sims 4 holiday celebration pack as well, which everyone's got, obviously. So yeah, that's good news. That was good. There's Twiglet come to visit. It's Mercury. Go for it. And everyone is well, Dewey. At least as far as I know, they are anyway. I haven't been beaten up once today. So it must be okay, I guess. Drink. I did notice yesterday after I'd been streaming for about... Oh, by the time I reached 2 hours or 2.5 hours, I started to get the sore throat, which has been plaguing me just recently. Laryngitis and that sort of thing, you know. So as soon as I get any twinges of that, I am going to just call it there and then. I'm fine at the moment, so hopefully it won't occur, but I've got to obviously got to look after your health, or else you end up going downhill very quickly. That's the story anyway, folks. There's that silly noise again. No? Okay, I keep getting a buzzing in my headphones. I don't know why. I'll turn Steam off because the whole world doesn't want to know what you're playing. Now they do know, but... I'm hyped going to Liverpool. As soon as my washing dries. Oh, you mean you've got to just stay there until your washing dries. I thought the... 80s deluxe version included. Right, I don't know. I don't know, to be honest, Wildcat. As I say, I got given The Sims itself as a birthday gift a couple of years ago when it first came out. And I didn't really play it much, so it's sort of making up for it now. Is that Josie Jones or Josie Reynolds? There are two Josies on the map. Stop. I'll get you. Good to know. That's good. Oh, that's not good, is it? Walking away. That's a bit scary. Right. You're waiting for the beep, and then you can go. Okay. I know what you mean. Dag Dag, what? Good. I thought she'd been really rude and ignorant then. I'm walking away from somebody. is it? Right, okay. Just testing out my headphones, make sure they're working. Swappa! Solomidi Vinvet Fibolo. Arvani Zonzo. I do that so many times, click on the funny introduction. I don't know what that would entail, but I don't really like it. Ah, nopsa! So. Yeah. Dan Room, welcome back today, Dan. How are you today? You feeling any better? Sincerely hope so. When's work due as well? That's another thing, gotta keep my eye on the work. Right, 13 hours away, and she needs to nip to the gym because she can't afford a TV yet. Okay, well, we'll let her finish chatting and then zip her off to the... to travel to the gymnasium where she can watch television. No, don't want that. Here we go. Conversation over. There we go. Still same, but getting there slowly. Oh, that's good. That's good. Your eyes are a bit sore. Is that just because you've kept them open too long, or is that because of some medication on there? Yeah, it's surprising how it mounts up, isn't it? Yes, it's surprising how quickly the money does build up. This is PM. I hope the gym's open. Yeah, watch channel. Watch a comedy channel. Go in there. Nobody here now. You'd think at 6 o'clock in the afternoon there would be a lot of people in the gym, but there's only, well, there's three now. And she's not there for gymnasium purposes, she's there to get the fun up. And then she'll go home to bed, and then I guess it'll be time for work. Oh, what a terrible, boring journey that is, isn't it? Right, let's just sell them off. Ooh, that's good, 304 sims. Simoleons, I mean. That's good. Ah, right, okay, I understand, Dan. Yeah, not good. I suppose you've got the various pain relief stuff for that sort of thing anyway, so hopefully it won't linger around too long. It just, just for anybody listening and wondering what Dan's going on about, Dan had a quite a severe facial operation recently, because he was born without a chin and jaw, I believe. I stand corrected, but he's had an operation to rectify that. So of course, at the moment he is recovering on sort of the early part of quite a long recovery program, but he's doing well. So you know, we'll just applaud him for doing what he's doing. I think magic stuff, Dan. And I hope it all comes good for you very soon. Ah, right. Yeah, I understand that. Not due till. Okay. I'm terrible with my tablets. I've got heart tablets and then diabetes tablets. And it seems like every time I look at a doctor, he gives me another course of tablets. So, do know what you mean. Right, we can get Babe. I don't like the name Babe very much. Might have to rechristen her, I think. We'll get Babe going home, I think, and get her to sleep, because she has got work. Oh, work. In 11 hours, so... Yeah, she can't be hanging around here. Stop watching that. Yeah, you see, she's tired out and still standing there doing nothing. Come on, girl, get yourself home. What a way to be, eh? Here we go. Absolutely, gamer. I've been very lucky. I mean, I've gone through 66 years and had very few, what you call major illnesses, I suppose. I got diabetes probably about 10 or 12 years ago, type 2, so it's not life-threatening at the moment, anyway. Had a little, it was a heart attack, but it wasn't anything major. It was just, I think they call it an NSTEMI, which is, it's a heart attack, but it's not desperate. It's not going to kill me. But I have tablets now, which will alleviate some of the problems that caused me to have a heart attack. So had a little bit of problem within one of the chambers of the heart, and hopefully the tablets I'm on are putting it right. So you might do a gaming stream Thursday. Okay, that's a stream. And Darabelle is being sent a little heart there from Twiglet. Darabelle's a little bit busy, eh? Yeah. Yes, we have family members visiting for the bank holiday weekend, and Darabelle's playing another game, two player with her. So that's Cool Days in the Sun. Hello. Yeah, that's a nice name, isn't it? Cool Days in the Sun. It's the way it is, isn't it? It's cool days nowadays, and the sun is something of a rarity, I think. Let's get her using a loo. I'd like, when we get enough money to do it, I'd like to shrink this, well, not shrink the house down, but give this room an ensuite room, I suppose it would be, an ensuite bathroom, I guess. As soon as we can afford it, but right, let's get her out doing some food. I think she should, oh gosh, look. Clean up. She hasn't got the attribute to be good and neat, which most of the Sims I create, I give them those, because it saves you so much hassle. So we're having to do things for her. We're having to... Yeah, she goes. Now hopefully she should get some money off these. Where are you going? Oh, she's going to pick that one up from outside, isn't she? Because we started off using the bin just up the street because she couldn't afford a bin when we first set off yesterday. But now she's got, there we go, that's 20 simoleons for that wasted food. That's pretty good. Oh, right, okay. I thought you had to let her do it, okay? Get to my flat. Miss Dragon Age, okay. Are you stopping with relatives at the moment, Twiglet? I guess. There's nothing wrong with Cool Days in the Sun. I swear, there's nothing wrong with that name. It's certainly memorable. Yeah, stay with it. It's, it's a nice name. I think with Twitch, once you get known for a name, that can go anywhere with you, you know? It's good. You're at the in-laws. Oh, well, that's good. And I remember you saying yesterday you get on well with your in-laws. It always helps, doesn't it? I am very, very fortunate. I don't see my in-laws very much. No, that's not true. Very fortunate that I've got an excellent relationship with the in-laws. Yeah, so no problem there. So there we go. Right, let me check. George has got to go play football. Well, you know, I mean, you can play the guitar very nicely. And for every good thing, you've got a bad thing, you know, in playing football. I'm sorry. You will not convince me that's a good thing to do, play football. Every time you see it on the news that some footballer has tried to overdo it and hurt himself, I always say, well, that's all you get for doing these silly things like playing football. I think it should be banned, but that's me. It's gone beep, so I'm going to be off. Talk to me later. Okay then, Dewey, have a safe journey. You'll be all right going up to Liverpool this afternoon, but if you're coming back tomorrow, it's going to be a bit windy and cloudy and probably wet on the road, so just drive carefully and take care, yeah? We'll chat to you next time. Keep quiet, that's maybe the way to go. So, what do we got to do? We haven't got any money, we can't spend money freely yet. Oh, you naughty girl. Come on, clean up after yourself. It's a shame they couldn't learn, isn't it, The Sims? Yeah. Shame they couldn't just have that little bit of... oh, dear. We seem to have gathered some weeds somehow. Don't know why. Now, Josie there, who's just run past, is Josie, I'll take it. Pink. It certainly is Josie. She could have done some weeding because she's a level 10 gardener.
There we go.
Oh, follow.
Thank you for becoming my friend.
It's Cold Days in the Sun. Thank you very much for clicking that button. That's the first time I've heard that song today, so thank you very much for that as well. It's always nice to have a follower. Makes you know that you're doing maybe making the right noises sometimes. What's this? Have you managed to give Dragon Age a crack yet? No, I haven't. I'll be honest. I've been a bit lazy. I've been doing demonstrations for the club I'm chairman of with the software. Decided that we're going to go right through the control panel with the fine-tooth comb. And I did one demonstration about a fortnight ago and ended up having to cut it into three pieces because it went on so long. So, yeah, it's quite a good... It just a bit longer than I thought it would, but never mind. It's given me 3 weeks, or 3 months I should say, of not having to do demonstrations because they're all there in the one, but I'll have to start doing them again soon. So my kitchen will be bare minimum, 4 spaces, fridge, stove, countersink. Oh wow, okay. I saw somebody doing a challenge. I don't know what challenge it was because I forget them, to be honest, but it was really good in as much as they had there was a bathroom, a sink, bathroom, sink, toilet, bed and fridge in the space of nothing, really. 2x3 or something like that. Absolutely ridiculous. So it was, it's cool. It's good to see people working like that as well. When I did the Bill Gates story, he started off very much like that. He just had what he had. He had a plot of land and no money, so everything he sort of had to earn had to go into building the house. They've got quite a nice house now, old lad. And Cool Days in the Sun, no problem. I always get shocked when the pop-ups. Yeah, with the pop-ups. Yeah, I used to have John Denver singing Follow Me, or the chorus of Follow Me, as my sort of thank you for following music. And I got very worried about copyright and breaches of copyright and that sort of thing. So I decided I would write my own song, and that is my own song. It's maybe not artistically polished, but hey, you know, it's mine. Mine, I tell you, mine. What is she picking? She's actually weeding, Dan. If you look at these, you get a lot of weeds grow on the plants. They look like dandelion flowers more than anything else. If you look at that as well, we've got a very red-faced snapdragon, which means it's not in good health. It's not a happy plant at the moment. Can you see the little, I don't know what you call them, the seeds flying off the dandelions? They're really clever the way they've done that. It's there they go, look. Yeah, that's just floating off into the next plant so they can make more dandelions. But it's really wicked. I think that's one of the nice things. They spend all that effort making beautiful little animations like that. And some of the bigger things, they just let go for some reason. I don't know. Maybe it's my ideals corrupt in some way. Who knows? I'm sure your guinea pig wouldn't want the seeds off the dandelion. Sure of it. But dandelions, yeah. I used to have a pet rabbit when I was quite young, and we couldn't get enough dandelions. We used to just literally go out an armful. I mean, Mia's probably an 8 or 9 year old. With an armful of dandelions, there's a lot of dandelions. But yeah, used to love them. The rabbit used to just thrive on these things. So, right, let's harvest all, I think. Oh, she's got to go to work, okay. At least she finished her job first. Yes, that's quite a nice tidy garden now, apart from that one which has got missed. So when she comes home from work, before she has a shower, she might as well get straight into the garden and get it harvested. There we go. It's a hard life living when you're lonely. It's words of a song, I think. Hard Times, John Denver. Okay, it's okay. It's surprising where dandelions and that sort of... They call them weeds, but the definition of a weed is just a plant that's growing where it's not supposed to. My garden is full of dandelion flowers, which I cultivated specially. Yeah, believe that, you'll believe anything. I don't think she's going to be entertaining guests at the moment. Is she chucking up green clouds? Yeah, I think she is. Her social's high, quite surprising. Right, she can go straight in the shower then, now. Should be saying, coming through, chap, coming through. Bob, get out of the way, I'm coming through. Got a green stream behind me. Oh, what's this? Cool days in the sun. Can you click on multiple things, or do you have to keep clicking the plants once she's done? Right, good question. If you click on one plant, certainly with harvest, you can click on harvest to harvest just one plant, or you've got the harvest all choice there as well. When she gets to level 6 or 7, there will be a little button added to that little scenario which says tend a garden, and then each plant is given its own makeover, if you like, for want of a better expression. But yeah, there's multiple plants. It depends how you play. I mean, I just go quite slowly through because it gives me something to talk about when I want that one watered, and I wanted it weeded as well, really. I'll cancel the watering, because there's another thing. If you click on water, they water the whole garden. Same with weeding. If you click on one plant to weed, they will weed all of the plants. Don't think that's an intentional thing. I think that's just the way it's gone. I think if you have the singular weed and you weed just this plant, or it should be weed all, you know, or tend garden, which is the same sort of thing. Where the plants, I don't know if you know it, but I'll go through it anyway. I'll assume that you don't. But if you look at the plant, you'll see it's got a very red face and only half the petals on it, and that actually means it's in poor condition, and it's about halfway to being evolved into a better plant. If I just come back to that one. When she's finished, you'll see how quickly it picks up. That's wish my plants did that in the garden that quick. Yeah, it's level 4 now. So when we get to level 7, you'll find the choices have changed quite considerably, and a lot of the labour goes out of. Oh, come on, go to bed then. We'll have a sleep. We'll do the garden after. So yeah, there's lots to gardening. It's a fun thing, but it's also very lucrative as well financially. I think we've got some plants in there. Let's see, 50 strawberries at 3, and that's 150 simoleons, whether you like it or not, which is a day's work, just like that. 70 at 8, 7, 8, 56, that's, 567 simoleons. We're starting to get some money again. 50 onions at 3 simoleons each. You know, that's pretty good money for just doing nothing really in the garden. She had to do something or she'd be bored sick. So, there she is. She's going to go to bed now. If she makes it, she might collapse before she gets there. But she's on the right side of getting there. Right, now with that 2,000, what I'm going to do is see if we can't afford a little bit of entertainment in-house. Okay, let's get a little table first, just a small table to put it in. There we go. And then a small TV. Don't think we can afford much in the way of settees. Okay, let's... There we go. Carry on, that. That's, ooh, what was that for? That must have been one of her wishes. I wish I had a telly and somewhere decent to sit. Oh, brilliant. Twiggy Carson's on the phone. I'm sorry, Twiggy, you'll have to leave it for now because she's just gone to bed. Okay, that's a cool day in the sun. Sorted out, anyway. That's. If you have any more questions, feel free to ask them. I'm not. I don't mind answering any of the questions you may have. Any of my viewers will know that anyway. Ask me a question, and I can keep it going for 20 minutes if you like, because I talk too much probably. Right, so I think the next lot we'll start making this into an ensuite bathroom, which will save a lot of energy. Then maybe start looking towards decorating the inside of the property, which would be good. I don't know if we maybe do the... Could we do the living room? Let's have a look, see how much that's going to cost. A little bit of wallpaper on the living room. Something sort of... girly but sensible at the same time. Oh, can't do it all. Need to come back and finish that off afterwards. It's a start, isn't it? How many times have you been in a room where you've started decorating and then you haven't been able to finish it off because you had to go to work or to had to go out somewhere, so I'll just leave it. I mean, I remember doing that one time. What's my favourite game? What's your favourite game? That would be me, I guess. I don't know. Maybe I missed something on the chat. I don't know. My favourite game. I quite like. I like The Sims, obviously, because I stream that and I play it, so I do like it. I like Minecraft. I find that's good exercise for the brain. I used to like World of Warcraft at one time, but I've fallen so far behind that I'll probably never ever catch up again, and my reaction speed and times are so slow nowadays that it's a bit of an effort to keep up. And also, since I've retired, I found that maybe finances aren't quite as freely freely available as perhaps we'd like them to be. So we have to be a bit careful what we spend. And one of the sacrifices I made is that I got rid of the World of Warcraft account, because that was sort of £8 a month, which could have gone to other things. So, favourite game at the moment, probably Minecraft. Pretty much even with The Sims, so there we go. It's a Lady Trexie's now hosting you. Oh, thanks very much. It's Lady Trexie. Thank you, Lady Trexie. That's very nice of you to do. I thought I had a warning or a notification come up when somebody was hosting me. I'll have to look into that when we finish today, because Yeah, it should be obvious when somebody does that. I mean, it's kindness, isn't it? And all kindnesses should be recognised by anybody and everything. Right, if you hurry up and come out of the shower, young lady, then you can get in the garden and get the garden sorted out. What have we got in here? Grilled cheese. Mmm, that looks good. Have some of that, eh? Go for it. Gosh, almost feel a bit like grilled cheese myself, or even better, a pizza. Hawaiian pizza with the ham and pineapple and... Ah, oh, sell for orange juice. And the time is now, 1:10 in the morning. Yeah, thanks very much, Lady Trexie. Wonderful. Do, 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 do. She hasn't looked at this TV yet. And she's not going to get to look at it until... What time does she have to go to work tomorrow? 6 hours. Ah. She spent all that time bathing and sleeping and doing silly things like that when she could have been doing the garden. And she's just sitting there. What's she actually doing? Right, this has got to be watered. Come on, watering the garden's excellent fun. You probably don't think so, but it is, honest. But if you don't water the garden, the plants die, and if they die, you've got to start again. All the trouble you go to evolving them into better quality plants, and that all goes out the window if they die. You can't just resurrect them. Well, you can resurrect them, but... they come back as level one, as I found to my surprise one day on another plot. Oh, look lovely, red-faced, very poorly. Give them a drink of water and they spring back wonderfully. Hi there, Annie B. Haven't seen you for a day or so. And how are you this afternoon? I am very well, thank you very much. So, yeah. It's, plants are thirsty. They certainly are. Yeah, she's got a full-time job as well, and because she hasn't got all mod cons in the house, etc., she's having to travel into town to get her fun and amusement. So, that's what she's got to do, because times are hard, money's short, etc. They will get better. Every time you pick a flower and sell it, it gets better, doesn't it? Got nothing to sell at the moment, though. So I think the other thing as well, which maybe I hadn't appreciated before, but when you sit and put her in front of a telly to increase her fun, when you take her to the gymnasium to watch telly there, there is all the other people around, which also helps the social. So it's a two-way street that we're running on. But as soon as that turns green, she's really got to go to bed. Because she's got work in about 4 hours, I think. Yeah, about 4 hours. So... I think it's more important to get a good night's sleep than it is to have fun. So I'll turn the telly off, go to bed, early night, then off to work. And hopefully the plants are all smiling now. Yeah. Every one of them. Well, that's good. That's the way it should be. Work for Babs starts in about an hour. There we go, she's ready for it as well. I like a walk. Lady Muck. Off she goes. Daily task, browse intelligence. Okay, that means she's got to have a computer as soon as possible. I don't know how much computers are, probably in the thousand, is it? Ooh. Yes, I know. She left a dish on the table. She's ever so scruffy. Never mind, apparently we can help tidy up the house for her. Yeah, 10 simoleons for that. We shall set her to harvest all. There, Lady Trexie, was it who asked earlier on? Or, I don't know. It might have been Cool Day in the Sun who asked. But, yes, you'll now go round and harvest all the plants that are available. So, it does save you clicking on each and every one of them. And it supplements the daily income, of course. How many should you get from a job? 136 simoleons. That's not a very good wage, is it? Eh? When you think about it, because if I put this Rose in there, she's going to work for 136 simoleons. She's got 168 just from picking flowers in the garden. So, one wonders, is it worthwhile going to work? Mind you, once you get up in the ranks of your job, it's it makes... No, I didn't, Lady Trexie, I didn't get it. I got the Secret Garden add-on. Well, I didn't. One of my followers bought that for me, so I haven't really played... It sounds terrible, doesn't it? It sounds so ungrateful. I haven't really played around with it too much, so far, anyway. Because I've got my own little routines going on, things to do. But I would like, if I'm going to buy another expansion, then it would be that one. It would be going to work. Eliza Pancakes. Get to know. Friendly get to know. Oh, okay. Get to know, there we are. Yes, that would be interesting. I think that's the thing I liked about it, is the idea of going to work with the Sims. There we go. She can invite her in, can't she? There we go. Is the garden all right? Yep, I think the garden's fine. Everything's separated nicely. Did want to get some bluebells. I might actually, when I get some money again, or get above 1,000 again, is buy one of those seed trays and see if we can put some seeds in it and get some bluebells, because bluebells are tremendous sellers. And also, if you splice bluebells onto the other plants, you can get some nice changes. Well, changes, what am I talking about? You get some nice variations, I mean. So... Why has she gone to bed? She's not tired, is she? Oh well, I guess. Invite your friend round, sit him in front of the telly and go off and have a couple of hours' sleep while they're there. That sounds good. Get a fun a bit higher. Think if I did that. That would save a bit of time when she's cooking and clearing up after herself. She don't need that big space at the moment, so... that could even become a master bedroom, couldn't it? And have that as a child's bedroom, maybe, or I don't know. I'm still planning this out in my mind. Let me just check my chat. Ah, When will I be playing Minecraft? That's a good question. Probably about an hour. Probably about 4 o'clock. Had a little play this morning before I started streaming, and I sort of decided that I've actually got rid of all but one of my saved maps, and so I'll be going there on a brand new fresh map, and see how we get on. I'll set it so as I've got cheats available, so if we need to later on we can use one or two of the facilities available, but we'll try not to use too much of them initially. We'll just do it with the way it's meant to be played, basically. So it could be good fun. I don't know how many people on the stream like Minecraft. I've had times where I've gone into Minecraft before and people have said, oh no, not Minecraft, don't do that, do something else. And I've sort of gone by their suggestions, but that doesn't help me at all when I want to play it. So my stream, I decide. Sounds very vicious and nasty, but I gotta be like that. Let's just finish this room off, I think. Is that it all done? Hope so. Wonderful. That's so much nicer than bare walls, isn't it? Hey? There we are. Nice choice. I'm pleased with that choice anyway. Right, I suppose. What have we got left? 225. Are the plants doing well? Look, starting to get some crops on here as well, so we'll be able to get some more money very shortly. How have I been? I've been good. I've had a few ups and downs. A little bit of sore throats and them sort of things, but yeah, I should make a big city. Yeah, I've been good. I generally am quite good. Health-wise, anyway. Temper is a bit afraid sometimes. I'm afraid. Yeah, I tell you what, it's an annoyance. I mean, the first couple of times I had trolls on the stream, I didn't like it much, and I didn't know how to respond to it, and didn't know how to actually deal with it, to be truthful. So yesterday, when we were streaming, we had somebody came on and said, I don't like this stream. And I thought, well, why? Why don't, you know, that was my initial thought, is why don't you like it? So I sort of asked, well, why don't you like it? But by that time, they'd gone. It was just one of these one-hit wonder trolls, you know, just insult you. I had the one chap, he came on and he says, you're old. That was a shock, because I hadn't realised it until he told me, you know. I thought I was still 25 years old, and suddenly I'm old, just suddenly like that. It was a shock to the system, I have to tell you. There you go. I am so glad I bought a three-seater settee now. Gosh, there we are, look at that. So, what have we got? So much to do, you know. It's buzzing around my mind. It's like I've just moved into a new house myself, and what do I like? What have I got to do to it to make it homely? The money's run out, obviously. We can see that, but we are getting there. It's not. What I don't want to do is actually do what I have been doing, and that is buying the cheapest of everything. So she's got it, because before very much longer at all, we're going to start having the machinery start breaking down and the plumbing start leaking and the fridge sparkling underneath and all the rest of the things, you know. So I don't want to get the cheapest of everything. I want to have quite a nice, comfortable place eventually. But for the time being, we just have to make do with what we've got. It's like going to the jumble sale, isn't it, you know? It's, that's generally the consensus of opinion I've had off my followers. They say, oh, just ignore them, they'll go away if you ignore them. I suppose it's... It's like these phone calls you get, isn't it? You know, your PPI phone calls and the trolls that come up on there. I read a story once about a woman who answered one of the calls and said, look, why do you do this? You know, why are you trying to do this? And actually talked the person at the other end of the phone round to being quite a decent individual and actually agreeing with her that it wasn't a very good job to do and that they could do better with their lives and all the rest of it. So I'd love to do that with a find a troll and then get them converted round to, instead of being a troll, being, you know, a useful member of the Twitch society or you know, even YouTube society. Good. What is she doing? Smashing dishes. I could have got 10 simoleons for that. Silly girl. Oh, there you go. Off to bed again. Didn't bother saying goodbye to your guest. What are we on? It's only 10 o'clock. Good heavens. Twiglet, you've been abandoned. Sorry, Twiggy, you've been abandoned. No, you gave him. Yeah, I did do. I had one troll fortnight ago, 3 weeks ago now, who was making a character with everything I said. If I said, right, clear up these dishes, he would come on with a new character saying, clear up these dishes. It'd be as his username. I managed to sort that out because, you know, it's quite easy thing to do. But why would somebody do that other than just to wind me up, which they did succeed in doing, admittedly, but I just can't get my head around why they would do things like that. It's it's sad for them, really, you know, if their life has reached such a position that that's all they could possibly do. There's method in my madness in doing that. I'm sure there is. Why do they do that? I mean, yeah, it's so sad. Never mind, so sad. Yeah. Yeah, there's so much to learn about Twitch as well, isn't there? The way you can actually sort of control those. I did send an email off to Twitch people who I had the Twitch report on Twitter or whatever it was called, and I did sort of drop a line to them and ask, is there anything I can do? Because what annoyed me more than anything else is not the fact that these people can make up names like, I don't know, I need to water the plants. You get a character come up with, I need to water the plants, and then they click the follow button. And you know that character's there just purely as a troll, but it's really messed up the count of how many followers you have. I mean, I've got, what does it say on the bottom? It says 335 followers at the moment on the bottom of the screen. I reckon 4 or 5 of those are just idiots, because they make these, they follow you, but then they don't delete the account, they just let the account lie dormant, you know. Eventually they will, because they'll probably give up the email address and then it'll cease to be, but it's a long process before that gets put right. And that's it's sad, because you're never sure of your exact count, although I do go through mine. Wisebot does tell you who's, gives you lists of who's following and who's unfollowed as well. And you can go through that, and I've got a little, I print them out occasionally and just give a little tick in the box if they're what I call nuisance followers now. So, yeah, controlling it is, I guess it comes with experience. Something that you can't buy is the experience, but yeah, we'll win out in the end. I'm sure we all do. Yeah, that is so sad, gamer. I mean, you're aiming for these targets and it becomes, you know, true about the bottom. There's nothing they can do. Yeah, you can't choose who follows you. I think that's the essence of it. If you've got a sad follower who's just there to create havoc with your numbers, if nothing else, it's not only sad for you because it messes up a score, but it's also sad for them because they're going to eventually get caught and a bad reputation, etc. And I don't know, it's I just feel sorry for people like that. that's the way they get their entertainment. Yeah, well, nothing else we can say really, is there? We've said it all. So if they become a nuisance, I think Twitch can help you out a bit. Right, just have a look, see what the work situation. I think she's got a couple of days off after today. She's got work in 3 hours, right, so she's sitting on the loo, passing the time away. Quick shower then. Oh, she'll be alright then, she can go to work. But again, the plants are starting to look a little bit forgotten. Yeah, the amber one there. Green over here, I think. Have we got green? No. And I don't really want to employ a gardener because they charge 230 simoleons a day, which is quite a substantial amount when you haven't got much. So how are we doing here? 2 hours till work. I'll just let her leisure around, I think. Fun's good, social's good, hunger. She can maybe grab a sandwich or something out there. If she needs it. I don't think she needs it though, because she will eat at work as well. But there we go. I just noticed there, look at that. If I leave the screen where it is like that, that's a beautiful bottom of the screen, isn't it, eh? Nice picturesque view. I was just glancing at the side screen. Okay, move it. Don't be silly. There she goes, going off to work very shortly. Is she going to grab food or is she going to get some entertainment? She can get some sleep even. Happy. Be able to do some gardening tonight when she comes in from work. Excuse me. She'll be able to do a bit of harvesting as well, so she'll be able to have a bit of money to spend. Let's speed things along a little bit. There we go, that'll be her going to work now. That's her, bless her. Good. Oh, my juice has run out. She's got a couple of days off work now, so how much is that? 136 simoleons. Right. So come and do some harvesting. And then you can do some watering. Done this, we'll be able to sell that and see how much we've got. Might send around the neighbourhood to pick more flowers and get some of the frog boxes and dig sites, have a little dig around. Might be good. Now she's going to go to the front door, isn't she? She's just run past her. Can see she's been in the garden working, so she'll go and knock on the door. Bless her.
Ooh, brig.
Right. Gardening, yeah. Tongue hanging out. Mm. That's it. That's it. Just water Twiglet's feet for her. That's it. Yeah, she's just come in from work and she's brought in 136, was it? Something. Yeah, 136 simoleons. From being away all day. Whereas in her garden alone, 500 simoleons almost. Yeah, 480. It's just no. No contest, is it, whether you would, well, should she go to work or should she just work from home? It's, but as I said earlier on, that if you've got a good trade that you can do, then you can earn a lot of money from work. But I haven't seen anyone come home with 3,000 simoleons every other day from work, you know? So all the plants are really nice. That needs evolving, as does that. There we go, get some nicer onions now. And just in case you didn't know, and I'm sure most of you do now, but in case you didn't know, when they sparkle like that, it does mean that they're ready to evolve up to the next level of quality. I sort of mention that every time we're in the garden, don't know why, but some people want to know, newer followers want to know. I'm alright, am I still good? Darabelle keeps checking on my audio to make sure it's still coming through, because I've got this strange buzz in my ear holes at the moment, every now and again. DJ Snipe, welcome to the stream, and Vaudience as well. It's good that you're there. Why has that one got missed? Excuse me, young lady. Back. Finish your job properly. Yeah, anybody who comes into the stream, feel free to just join in the chat. You don't have to be a follower to join in the chat. It's nice if you are a follower, but you don't have to be. You can just chat away. As long as you have a verified email account when you signed up for Twitch. If you haven't got a verified email account, then you can't chat. That's fair. It's fair enough. Right, see how she's doing here. Nothing in the bag to sell. Time is it 6 o'clock p.m. Right, she's tired again. She's always tired, this one. Go and use the loo first before you go to bed, because you'll end up breaking your sleep. Right. I just realised something. Oh, I feel stupid now. I keep getting a strange noise in my headphones, and I've just had this ridiculous feeling that it might be that riverboat siren that blasts off occasionally that's giving me the strange noise in my headphones. I'll have to watch for that. Next time I hear it, I'll check out the river a bit quicker. I'm just going to go out and scrap the computer, scrap my headphones, scrap my camera, everything, because it's getting these weird noises. And it turns out it's the riverboat going past, maybe. Don't you laugh at me. Hmm. mean, serious. Why is that one need evolving? Oh, it's not. Well, if you'd have done it properly the first time through, babe, you could have been in bed asleep now. Low from energy, hungry because she's got no energy. Poor girl. Get to know Twiggy, yeah. Do something romantic. Oh. I'll blow him a kiss. No? Okay. Sorry state that, isn't it? Right, that's her tucked in for the rest of the, well, for a period of time anyway. Hunger is going to be the next thing. Well, could have fish tacos, or she could have mac and cheese, or just grill. I think we'll have the mac and cheese when she gets up. Ah, there she is. Boom, 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 boom. Yeah, it's going well. It's going well so far. It's just a bit slower than I'd like. I'd like to suddenly get a lot of money all of a sudden, but you can't do that. I'll set a little bit of a list for her of things to go and harvest. Harvest them as well. Oh, queue's full. Right, well, she's emptying the queue. I'm going to go and fill up my glass of orange again. Back in a second. back again. Right, see how she's doing. Has she done all that work? That's good. She can come and do some more now. It's really surprising how much money you can get from just literally going around the neighbourhood like this. Picking the flowers that are available within the neighbourhood. I'll let her finish off this before we set too many challenges. Would anybody actually walk like that in the street? I don't suppose they would they? So, 10, 5, 50 simoleons there. That's just for wild roses. That's pretty good. Orange topaz, 15 simoleons. 30 snapdragons, it's 150. A tiger frog at 35.
Web, Mabiza Shibu.
Fossilized egg, 70, that's good. Not keeping it though, we sell everything at the moment. Open that up. Onion, 10 at 3 simoleons each, 30 simoleons. And strawberries, 20 at 2 is 40 again. That's good stuff. How's she doing for money now? Oh, look at that, 1,700 almost suddenly. That's not too bad at all. Not too bad. Go get them evolved and that'll start to give some good money for the produce. Just making sure I haven't missed anything in the chat while I was getting my drink. Don't think I have. No, just looking up the column. No, that's fine. Oh well, way to go. I'm often wondering whether I should leave a little bit more space between them so she can get down beside her get down beside the plants easier than what she seems to be doing at the moment. Go on, last one, girl. And what's your needs need? Oh, a bit of bladder and a bit of fun and a bit of food. And a bit of clearing up. I like the idea of doing that, clearing up for her when she leaves the plates lying around. Not exactly game though, is it? It's not cheating either, but it's somewhere in between. Egg on toast or scrambled egg? Ooh, decisions. Okay, so maybe I didn't click on have breakfast. Crazy, crazy, crazy. So I wonder, should I get a computer for her next and a little table to put it on, or should we concentrate on decorating the house up a bit? I suppose if you decorated the house, it'd give you a feeling of well-being, wouldn't it? So that would be a nice way to go. Right, let's have a look at the kitchen. See what we can do with the kitchen walls. Maybe some tiles, half tiles. Quite like that one. It's a bit expensive though, isn't it, for what it is. Mind you, she's only going to do it once, isn't she? Or that one. Keep it white. Okay, we'll go with that one. And the dining room we shall have in a nice panel, I think. A bit of panelling down the side. Okay. Oh, quite like that. Yeah, that'd be nice in the dining room. A hallway would be maybe a little bit luxurious, too expensive. Okay. It's more of an outside view, isn't it? As well. Oops, did I just do something then? Certainly did. Kitchen's good. Right, so what we've got, bedroom next, I suppose. Well, we started doing the, no, didn't. That's got to be a mistake. Right, girly bedroom. Paper. Again, maybe something a bit girly, perhaps. Something like that. Striped Splendor. Okay, go for it. And that's got to be just about it, hasn't it? We're sort of there now. Yeah. Ooh, bathroom downstairs are sorted. Oh, what about this area? Maybe follow that theme through, I think. Good enough. Right, that's the house decorated. That's good. That'll make a, at least get some points for it being nice decoration around the house, perhaps. Talk to a plant. And collect a new metal. Okay. Let her have some food first, and then she can go and do the rest. Talk to a plant. Okay, which is the most talkative of these plants? Right, okay. Talk to that one. Don't talk to the rest, just that one. Heard anything from Vaudience this afternoon. Vaudience has got a name on the list there of watchers, but that's fine because people like just to sit there and be on the sidelines for you, just watching. Nicer if they talk. Got a call over now. She's going to finish her food first, isn't she? To hell with the door, I'm going to finish eating my food. Ah, is she going to wash her plate up as well? That robs me of some money. The chat quit.
Uh-oh.
Your chat quit. And have you got a problem with your chat, Deb? No? Or can't you check? Seems to be all right. That was about last bit. Yeah. You're working on a project. That's fine, mate. That's fine. It's Vaudience who's got a name on the list. Or name his, her name, whatever. Spooks me when people are sort of there. Don't know why. Shouldn't do. Because they can be there if they like. Sit and watch.
Nibahana.
It's so nice when these people talk to you. Because they've got whole new interesting points of view and everything. I was thinking of maybe when funds are better to have a piano or something in this front area, away from the living room, maybe a bit of a music room or even a keep fit room, something like that. I don't know. This was going to be the dining room, but does she need a dining room? She's got to find a husband first, I think, before she needs big double beds and all the rest of it. So, it's certainly got potential. How are we doing for time? Right, we'll be changing over to Minecraft on the hour, or just a little bit before, because if I shut down about 10 to, then I can start off on the clock again. With Minecraft, I need to set that up yet. That's the reason I need just a bit of time. I forgot to bring my cooking pan with me and the Oh, right, okay. I was very fortunate. I got a deal the other day when I went to see the bereaved wife of a friend of mine. And she said you can, obviously for a fee, I could take her husband's computer and get rid of it for her because she didn't use computers, didn't need them. So I made quite a good deal on two Apple Mac computers, a printer, a laptop with Windows 7 on it, and a tower with Windows 10 on it, quite new as well, still got the protective strips that you get over the plastic nowadays, still had that on it. So it's quite a nice little deal, a lot of software as well, such as Office and them sort of things. So. So nice to get little gifts, and as I say, the price was right, but I'd sooner have the friend than his equipment. But something to remember him by anyway. It's cool. It's always sad when somebody passes on. But, as I say, you get to a certain stage in your life and you realise that some of your friends are going that way. I've had four of my friends in recent months have all gone there. To the great computer gaming slot in the sky there. So, always sad, always tragic, but hey, you know, it's life. Remember to bring it next time, though. Okay. Yeah, it's easy to forget, isn't it? Scrub-a-dub-dub. How's the garden doing? They're happy enough. Ooh, a bit dry maybe. Don't think there's anything to harvest yet. Buy a pool for at least one by one. She can barely afford to put furniture in her rooms and she's thinking about buying a pool. Ridiculous. Excuse me, you've got hiccups now. Where's she? She in bed again, sleeping. Where's she gone? Oh, she's in the shower. Is that pancakes woman just been there to fill her face out of my fridge? Yeah? That's a bit naughty. Do. And also, when you were in Sims 2 and Sims 3, we could put a garden sprinkler down and keep the flowers and the plants that you put in the garden, keep them moisturized all the time. But this going around watering the plants takes so long to do. I know when I do the plants in my own garden, it takes about half an hour at the very outside. No, I don't stream on a Tuesday. Tuesday's usually the day, twice a month, where I go and do the senior citizens demonstrations in the village where I live. But on the other two Tuesdays in the month, invariably I have to do preparations for those meetings, so I sort of dedicate the, if I keep it constant, like Tuesday morning every week, there's something to do. Just occasionally I get a 5-week month where there are two Tuesdays between meetings, so I can sometimes have a Tuesday off occasionally, so yeah, it's something to do. Yeah, I was sort of hoping myself, that gamer, that they'd have the sprinklers there, but you know, it's no hardship to go around with a watering can. When I get more money and you've got a regular income, you can maybe afford to pay a gardener to come round and sort things out for you. But it's 230 simoleons every day, which it's quite a commitment when she's on her own. I don't think she earns that much. I think she only earns, what, 130, is it, a day? Oh, that's a long way down. Didn't want to go that far down. Doop. Yeah, I think it's about, let me just work it out here. It didn't take a minute. It's 17 simoleons an hour, 7 till 3. And it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 35 hour week, 8. Yeah, so it's 40 hours at 17 simoleons an hour, which is just 140 plus, isn't it? It's not a great wage.
Zirkuni Swarsva. Bombzoid Dimpish.
Yeah, the rose bushes are happy. Bit of harvesting required up the other end there. Oh, what's this? Yeah, sprinklers would help a lot. Save me having to go out and water the plants every 2 minutes. And here comes the snapdragons. How much are they each now? 8 each? It's 100 simoleons, whether you like it or not. Yeah, 104. Onions. Yep, bringing money in. $25 for that one, another $20 for that. There we go. Now we're getting some money together now. We'll be able to do another major improvement in the house shortly, we hope. Right, empty that bin as well. Check on what she needs, bit of fun herself maybe. I'm not buying a pool suit and get rid of that one. Collect a new metal. Well, maybe she could collect a new metal. Bit trial and error-ish though, isn't it? See any metal, any dig sites at all at the moment. Good stuff. That's good. She's it's starting to get together. 1,400 simoleons in the bank or in a cash account there, so she could maybe afford to improve the bed she's got, because that was quite a cheap one when I first kicked off. Let's have a look in the bedroom department, see how much do we get for that for a start off. 240, okay, so if we're going to buy something 620-ish. Look at the energy and the stress relief and discomfort relief on that. It's quite good, isn't it? I mean, that would be the ultimate in bedding, I think. It's that one, isn't it? 12,000 for a bed. I don't think she's going to be having that bed for a while. Okay, so we'll go for this one. There we are. That's just about spent all the money on that, but it's a good quality bed, so that'll last for a little while, and she'll get some comfort relief and all the rest of it out of that. So that's got to be worthwhile doing. And another little thing I did want to do, because it is annoying me, and no reason for it other than doing that. There we are. That's it. Just like it to be in the middle there, for some reason. I don't know. Fussy old beggar. There are 10 stages of evolution for the plants. I'm not going to sit and try and list them, because I probably couldn't remember them all, but they go from sort of the fair condition that they're in when they're wild, right up to superb. If not excellent. Just a minute, I could find out, because I just remembered I did write them down once upon a time. Do, 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 do. Slow computer. No, that's not it. Go away. That wasn't it at all. Oh, maybe I didn't put it in there. Maybe I did. There it is. So we go from normal to nice to very nice, good, great, excellent, superb, magnificent, pristine and perfect. That is the order in which the plants evolve. And that's my little scrap pad. When I get told these things, I can type it in there and keep a track of it. So that's what that's about. And there we go, nothing, no comments on that. Right, so here she's going to try out a bed now, as a guess. Oh, look at that, isn't it wonderful? So I should send her energy soaring. How are we doing for time? Right, I'm going to just check over everything now for today. Get it to the loo. That's got to be the next thing, hasn't it? Getting that conversion done to make sure she's sort of got an ensuite. Give her an ensuite at that end of the house, that'd be nice, I think. Maybe even, I don't know. I could maybe shorten that just so, no, maybe not. Sleeve. It's got a little style to it, hasn't it, doing it that way. I was going to shorten the room, but don't think I will. There we are. Right, get it up on everything so when I come back in, it'll be. It'll be good. Good to go, as they say. We've had no leaks today, which is quite surprising. Oh, he said just as it started leaking. I don't think she's got any repair skills at all at the moment, so that's doing the world. Yeah, okay, acquired the skill. That answers the question, doesn't it? So that's cool. Didn't need cleaning or anything, no. No, I don't think so. Shower? No, that's cool. Sink? Ah, that's good. Right, okay, I'm going to save the game there. Bump, just like that. Mimo, good afternoon. We're just about to change over. I'm going to be offline just for 2 or 3 minutes while I set up Minecraft, and we do a little bit of Minecraft today. There's not a lot of changes here in the Sims house. Babe L'Amour, is that right? Babe L'Amour. She's got herself a nice bed again. We bought her a TV and a table and, of course, a settee there. Everything else is much the same as it was. So she's starting to get some money together, obviously, buying TVs and that sort of thing. So we shall improve this next time I'm on, which is probably going to be Wednesday when I'm doing Sims again. Wednesday afternoon. But for the time being, we're going to call it a day. And, yeah, then I'm going to switch over to Minecraft and have a little play of that for the afternoon and see how we get on with that. So I hope you bear with me and stick with me on the... I won't build a big city. No, not in Minecraft, not straight away. It's going to be a question of survival, I think, initially, Dan. Which is good. Right, so I will be back. Just give me 2 or 3 minutes to set up and then we'll come back again.